last thing I remember, I was waiting on a dock for a boat where I became dizzy and fell in. Shortly after that was when it all happened. To this day, I still don't know which was harder, surviving a Scotch tape shark attack, or surviving my life as an original artist in Wilmington, North Carolina.